When Michigan needed him most, Gary Peters was there. Throughout the pandemic, Senator Peters fought to keep essential businesses open and workers employed so American manufacturers could convert assembly lines into medical supply lines, making masks, gowns, sanitizer, protective equipment for frontline workers. Gary Peters, protecting Michigan workers, keeping families safe. And America's manufacturers are proud to do our part. Call Senator Peters today. Tell him thanks for fighting for our families.